Just like on Facebook, man, see a lot of videos, yeah, when. So you got people then promoting videos where the police are acting brutal, yeah? Police brutality and that, yeah? Against black people. Yeah, that's cool, innit? Just remember to share them videos though, where the people who were the Black Lives Matter protesters were breaking into shops, looting and thiefing trainers, yeah? Remember to share them videos, yeah? Don't just share the videos where the police are acting brutal towards black people. Make sure you share the videos where black people are acting like animals. Where black people are thinking that, oh, there's a new black empowerment now, so let's go and beat up white people. Yeah? Share them videos there as well, innit? Yeah? Let's make the playing field even, yeah? Let's even out the playing field, yeah? Let's just not just share videos where black people are the victim. Let's share videos where black people are also the perpetrators as well, yeah? But again, they only want, they censor out what man them having amnesia. Oh, I didn't see that video. Yeah? Believe you me. Most of you men right now have Facebook, yeah? I beg next time, yeah, you lot see a video where black people are acting like animals, doing madness, looting, yeah, beating up white people because of some black empowerment, whatever thing. Check the comments, yeah? Look, see how many black people you see in those comments. You don't see no black people. Them same videos. Where the black people them are victimized by the police. The whole of the fucking Pan-Africanism movement on those underneath the comment section. Do it. Do it. Tomorrow, it's getting late now, isn't it? Yeah. Tomorrow, go on your Facebook or just wait for it to happen. Yeah. And remember what I'm saying to you right now. Yeah. When you see videos about police brutality or something to do with some negative treatment towards black people, the whole of the black community under those comments on Facebook. Find videos where black people are not acting accordingly, black people are acting like animals. You don't even smell no black people underneath them comments. Yeah? Cause them man they only yeah, they see what they wanna see. Yeah? Turning a blind eye to something. No. I notice, you see me, I'm very yeah, I'm very observant. You know, I pay attention to shit and I'm very observant, yeah? And I noticed the absence of black people's comments. I actually really had to check it. I'm like, raw, there's no black people underneath these comments when black people are in videos doing madness. But as soon as a black man gets tasered, the whole of the, everyone's there. Yeah? Everyone's there. Even Tupac's underneath the Ras Clark comments, yeah? Every black person's underneath them comments. As soon as something bad happens to a black person, yeah? Yeah, every black person's there. Anytime, yeah. But as soon as black people are doing something to white people, black people, it's like almost they left the fucking planet. Black people don't even have a presence on social media no more. No, man.